listening rooms only. I'll just play. They're crazy and all that.
Well, guys, don't stop for a little gal. Let's vamp and see. Do some of them do wah wah things you do, and everybody kind of do the thing. One, two, three, four. Go get you one. I'm going to get one later. After I get some money, I'll go get it to her. Hold on. Uh-huh. There it is. Nearly lose your mind. I did not write this song, but it's a good one nonetheless. Here we go. One, two, three. If you love your baby, it's your right. She's all a bug and I can't, but damn, I should go on a ride for all you.
Yeah.
this song. Gonna do it. Now, before we get going, I'd like to remind you, I'm singing a song about driving, there's a bar. Be sure to take advantage of that bar over there. I haven't drank liquor in a month, and I'm proud of myself, so. I drink a little beer every now and then. I stay away from that liquor. But, you know, if you don't have a problem with it, go right over to the bar and just help yourself and tip the waitress and all that, because that makes the service go fast.
We're going to get crazy tonight.
We're going to get crazy tonight.
What Lambo?
Here, 6 hours, 140 miles. Well, I was cussing.
Let's go
Even though you don't smoke, I know you must know the tune.
Alright, here we go. That's the Viper song. Viper Drag, I believe you called it. One, two. The one, two, three, four. You don't get your own room. You get your own room with a lot of the people you don't know.
Wrong place.
Yes, it's the wrong place. But we played there anyway because we were crazy. You know?
Didn't care about no.
Didn't give a damn.
You know, we never went to bed. It didn't matter. One,
you were there. You remember?
I was there.
Well, he's still. Yeah. Louisiana Blues. Here we go.
Here we go.
One, two, and one, two.
Thank you.
what happened. Get down there and get to drink in Louisiana. Now, you don't have to go to Louisiana to get drunk, but if you go to Louisiana, you're expected to get drunk. Now, if you're an alcoholic like me, you just go, no, I smoke a reefer. They understand the legal law. So you're going to come back in Louisiana. Got a long drive back here, you know. Get to drinking and fooling around with the wife. Next thing you know, you're in the oncoming lane and getting pulled over. And so you think to yourself, I'm over 50. Should I run from the cops? I've never done it before. And you wind up going to jail. Here's one called Johnny Law.
Key of A. As if it was anything else. One, two, three, four.
Yeah. I got made it here. to say.
I want to use it right now.
I got to put some tape on my finger. Tape my fingers, yeah. It's a ritual up here. Tape on my fingers.
You ain't going to use a pick. You're going to have some tape.
Yeah, I got to have some tape. Still got, what we got, like 12 more shows to go. 11, that's a lot. A million shows to go.
Before you sleep.
Try this new one, Slinging Rhythm. Got a new record out. There's a nice lady selling it for me, the same one that's selling for the other band. Go see her after the show. Everybody on stage is on that record. Everybody up here is on that album. We'll sign it for you and everything. You want to buy it from me anyway, I'm cheaper than buying it from anybody else. Yeah, you don't know middleman in there. We'll get it to you for not even half the hassle you have to put up with.
Hell yeah, I drove 2 hours just to get to see you.
Well, that's a good thing. We're playing 2 hours at least. That's at least we're playing 2 hours.
That's why I love you.
It's Friday night. I don't know. Was it? Some of y'all got things planned for tomorrow?
Just work.
Yeah.
Not too early.
We'll do it. You can escape at 2 hours. Right? Oh, yeah. You escape from there. We might play a little longer. You know? We'll cover you up. We'll cover your tracks.
Right?
Nobody else knows.
All right. Why don't you play me the twin guitar special?
Thank you.
to me, strings are new. They don't come to them, you know. Those ones are more expensive.
Slinging rhythm.
Go see a show and you know exactly what they're going to play.
Yeah.
With me, you never know what we're going to play. You have an idea, but it's never the way you think it's going to be. No, there's no...
Well, actually, there is. It's right here. let's do a Hank Williams.
Yeah! Hank Williams!
Hank Williams wrote it, but he's saying that.
You could do Find Your Own Flizness. Mind your own business.
Mind your own
business. Song was written before the internet, obviously. Number 5. TV.
let's go with Jimmy Rogers, song. Any old
song. Song about a train.
Song about a train.
I got a few of those. We'll get to that one. We'll get to that's in the section about not getting laid section. That's coming later. This is a classy place. I wasn't gonna bring it up too late, but he forced me to say it. I'm divorced and I know all about that subject. We'll cover that in a few.
Any old time indeed. Any old time.
One, two, one. Let's try that again. Now you gotta do that lick over and over again until I come in. Okay, cool. You got it. All right. We never rehearse. It's obvious.
On my end, it's obvious. One, two.
Long gone. I've got the dog day blues. to my baby, but she had a cure. Now the day goes passing along so painfully, so slow, I got them dog days.
City lights around here, right? And you look up to see the storms coming, you can't see them because the damn city lights, you know.
You gotta go out
in the country, you know, get out away from there. That's why I wrote this song. I couldn't see the lightning, so I wrote about it. If I knew it was gonna be such a hit, I'd wrote some more verses to it.
Stretch it out a little.
Yeah, just a little. We should try to play this just a little different. But nothing crazy. Just keep it within the means of all.
Of the neon.
Thank you very much. I am now going to have my distinguished colleague play a musical number for you. Try to make it at least a minute and a half this time. I'll go out and check on the buddy.
Don't do over easy because we don't
smoke a cigarette. Now I'll come right back in here.
Hell yeah!
There you go. Why are you smoking cigarettes? Well, when you give up doing one thing, you've got to pick up another. Quit drinking that liquor. I got to smoke cigarettes. Now you know how it is. It's the way of AA. AA. You go to AA, you start drinking coffee, smoking cigarettes. That's how it is. I skipped AA and just went right to the coffee and the cigarettes.
Go ahead and play it. Which one are you going
to
play? Oh, no, you can't play Over Easy.
Sweet.
Can you make Over Easy last a long time? I didn't even get halfway through my cigarette last night. It was done. I had to run right back in the round. Okay. All
right. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Rose and the Orchestra. Yeah.
Okay. You can do it, Rose.
Yeah. It's better on steel.
Pretend like I'm Hank Williams. You're Sean Hill. Knocker's back home at the corner. One, two, three.
Well, till the back of the girl, till the last drop is gone.
soon I think you're gonna go driving around.
I fixed it yesterday. I broke the tape.
I thought they lasted forever.
They do. I got a song about it.
What in the Sam Hill?
I got a song called The Two String Boogie. I can play it on five strings.
Guitar players go through more G strings.
You know what? We're gonna do one more song. I'm gonna fix this song, bitch, and then we'll do that song.
Yeah!
You mind, would ya? Play, what should we play? You don't know what to play? Can't play that song, that's a blues song. I got it. Miller Jack and Mad Dog. Let's go with that. Now this is a funny song because he's an alcoholic and I'm an alcoholic.
That's funny.
It's funny.
It's funny, isn't it?
It's hilarious. He's an alcoholic. I'm an alcoholic. He doesn't drink. I drink sometimes. We get real high though. That's the way it is. Fix this string. I can't put it. Play something that I can't play that'll make it all right for me to fix this.
Hurricane?
I can play that. But I never play it with you. That's
right.
They're gonna play some musical
interlude. I'll go 145. 145 is a little weird how it comes in. I can't think of how to explain it to you. You'll get it. Watch these guys.
Sam, man, I'm gonna plug that for just a second.
Alright, cool.
Go ahead.
Oh, good. The Lord has spoken. Alright, we got it.
Go ahead. Take it on with that. I'll fix this.
Thank you.
From the Minnesota State School of Dancing, we have Rose Sinclair on the steel guitar. Mr. Curtis Sigurd, Lance on the doghouse bass. Bart Walker over here on the lead guitar. I'm Wayne Hancock, my pleasure to be here.
Boogie in a minute. I want to make sure this is going to hold out, you know.
Thank you.
happy for the milk cow. Play it straight up. Play it straight forward. Just don't do the chunk, chunk, chunk. Just play it straight. try it again.
One more time.
We'll try it one more time, but let's go from the second verse, there, right?
Well, I'm standing on the corner with feet in my mouth. Heaven's on my baby.
5. Now you go to the Kansas City Blues.
Kansas City Blues!
From the 5. 1.
I wish I was
give me.
Cat,
1. 2. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
that. Bring it right along. Thank you.
Hello, my blues!
Well, I got to change keys. Give me the...
give me a good look.
Oh, no, I can't do it.
That's a good song,
though.
Don't be scared of it.
No, what, me? Yeah, cold, lonesome lamb.
Yeah.
Cold, lonesome friend.
Cold, lonesome friend.
Cold, lonesome friend.
I've got a few of those.
We could take a 15-minute break. It's up to you. I mean, I can just go back to the motel and sit there and watch TV, you know.
And the radio.
And listen to the radio, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Sucky, do you want to play us a little more out? You want to take a little break?
Let's go out back. You
just want to just blast on out here. Which one do you want?
Push it on. Let's go out back and get good tonight.
Yeah, good night. Good night. Friday night. Play a Richie song. It's an inside joke, you'll get it. I want y'all to think about what I said and just think about it to the sound of this beautiful music she's gonna play. Choice, I like it.
to where we going? New Jersey?
New Jersey.
New Jersey. There ain't no old Jersey. There's no
Jersey. Like an 8-hour drive.
Yeah. But what normally would take 15 minutes would take 4 hours. We hope you enjoyed the show tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Round of applause for opening the night. It was very good. Come get your CD from us. We'll make sure you make everybody sign it. Yeah, because it ain't got all the signatures at once, though. At the pawn shop, they won't give me no money for it.
I'm a collector.
All right, give me I Don't Hurt Anymore. Thanks, no.
Around.
Well, folks, thank you so much for coming out tonight. If you want to buy an album, I'll go over and sell them to you. We're done. Enjoy the rest of the evening and stay out of jail. See you later, folks.